Let's study adverb. The adverb kinds of adverb. Chapter 7. An adverb is a word that adds to the meaning of the verb and tells us how a thing is done, where it is done, and when it is done. So, adverb gives meaning to verb. The bird sang sweetly. Here, sang is verb and adverb is giving meaning to verb. The bird sang. How it sang? Sweetly. So, sweetly is adverb. Hari came yesterday. When Hari came? Yesterday. So, yesterday is adverb and came is verb. The sun shines everywhere. Shines is verb and it is giving, adverb is giving meaning to verb. So, this is adverb. Now, see. There are six kinds of adverb. Adverb of manner, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, adverb of frequency, adverbs of degree, and interrogative adverb. Now, first one, see, listen very carefully, children. Adverb of manner. Adverb of manner tells how something is done or happens. We use it at the beginning or end of a sentence. How the action is done. Like, Mohan acted wisely. She spent all her wealth foolishly. She has spent all her wealth, but how? Foolishly. So, foolishly is adverb of manner. The boys rolled well. Well is here adverb of manner. She ran, but how? Fast. Fast is adverb of manner. Same like the soldiers fought bravely. Bravely here is adverb of manner. Now, adverb of place. Adverb of place tells us where something is done or happens. We use it at the end of the sentence most of the time. The boys are waiting outside. Where are they waiting? Outside. We looked at her, for her everywhere. We looked where? Everywhere we looked. So, these are adverb and adverb of place. Adverb of time. Adverb of time tells us when something is done, when the action is done. She came here daily. When she is coming? Daily. She left early. She left is verb. When she left early. So, these are adverb of time. Learn the examples, children, nicely. Now, adverb of frequency show how often action is done. It is done always or how often it is action is done. Twice, the boy struck him. How often? Twice. We often talk to ourselves. We often talk to ourselves. Often is here adverb of frequency. He seldom comes here. Seldom means sometimes. This is adverb of frequency. She visited us once. Once is adverb of frequency. Now, adverb of degree show how much or to what extent a thing is done. He is very tired. How much he is tired? Very. He was quite worn out. He was nearly exhausted. So, these are adverb of degree. Now, see this one. He is quite strong. Her face is very beautiful. Your face is extremely red. She was almost angry. The glass was nearly full. Now see, in the above sentences, the adverb quite, very, extremely, almost, nearly. They are used with adjectives. They are describing adjectives. Which are adjectives? Strong, beautiful, red, angry, full. So, they are describing adjectives. See, which are used with adjectives to add something to the meaning are called adverb of degree. Now, interrogative adverb. When did you come? How are you today? Question mark. As you know, you have studied interrogative adjectives also. Where did you go? Where are? Why are you late? These are interrogative adverb. Learn all examples, children. More examples I will give you tomorrow. Okay. Write down, learn here. See, adverb is so showing all the actions. How, where, when, and how often. How is adverb of manner. Where is adverb of place? When action is done is adverb of time, and how often action is done is adverb of frequency.